As I look at these old family photos, I wonder, what is my culture? How did my culture come to be what it is today? Was my family a large influence on what I have become to be today? I suppose this is true far more than I know. It is through my family influences that I have developed into what I am and what my culture is today. When I started out in life, I didn't know anything of culture. I just thought I was the same as everyone else. I started kindergarten thinking I was an average kid. Sure, I acted out a little, but that's what kids did. Our house burned when I was little, and that was a hard lesson. But before long, we moved into a new house, and my rather large family, we adapted to the new surroundings. Even after this life-changing event, we still made cookies for Christmas. We still gathered together as a family for meals. I still had a birthday cake every year on my birthday. My culture included climbing trees, maybe even sometimes a tractor ride. I remember watching my dog give birth to puppies. As I grew older, movies began to influence my culture. I remember the movie Vacation. It reminded me of my own family vacations. Nature was always part of my culture. As I went into high school, my culture changed again. Cars became a large part of my culture. I remember going to prom. It seemed that was also my culture. When I graduated from high school, I wasn't sure what would become of my culture. After graduating, I joined the military. The Navy was a definite change in culture. I packed all my belongings and headed for a new life. Life on board a submarine was a definite change in culture. But the Navy did have its rewards, travel being one of them. I got to travel to many different countries. After the Navy, I built a home, and I thought that I would do all the same cultural things that I had when I was growing up. Birthday parties, Christmas, even taking the kids for a ride on a horse. I have also added sailing to my culture. I love to go sailing. I still find time to get together with the family I grew up with. But I've also added a love of philosophy. I enjoy reading Plato and Descartes. But of all the things that I love about my culture, I love travel the most. Travel is a very important part of my culture. I always look forward to that next open road.